That moment where we decided that the right thing was for us to do something big and commit the entire company to it, it's a big deal.
The stories tell of a golden age long ago when our civilization spanned the system. It was a bright and hopeful time, but it didn't last. Something hit us, knocked us down, and tried to stamp us out. No one knows exactly what, but we do know this. Very few of us survived. And those who did owe their lives to the Traveler.
The fantasy you have when you're creating an experience is that someone else is going to enjoy it. One reason that games are so intriguing is that it's reaching players in ways that we haven't before. We're really going to make a conscious effort to build an experience which is going to be meaningful for people. Like, how do you keep a player going for 50 or 100 hours over some number of months? And to not just want to play the game, but to want to play it with their friends.
Legends say the Traveler sacrificed itself to save us. The mysterious sphere still hangs where it made its last stand, low above the earth, keeping silent watch. The years that followed the collapse of the Golden Age were hard, but slowly we joined together to build a city beneath the Traveler. And now we've begun to venture back into the wild, only to find that we're not alone. Strange and deadly creatures have occupied our old world, and they're pressing hard against the city, probing for a weakness, trying to stamp us out for good.
The limitations are our imagination, our ability to conceive these ideas, and that's a pretty special place to be in.
Your story begins at this moment of great adventure and peril. You are a guardian of the city, a soldier able to wield some of the Traveler's incredible power. If you can find a way to save the city, to reclaim all that we have lost, you will become legend. If you fail, the last light of civilization will go out.
We needed something that challenges and inspires all of us. Something that I think has enough ideas in it that'll last us for the next 10 years.
We are blazing a ton of new trails.
We're building something alive. It has a nature that we don't totally control. Things are going to happen that we don't plan, and that's amazing.
The best thing about Bungie is, even though you have these crazy ideas, you know that they're going to get funneled into a game that's fun.
We're creating something completely new, and it's a scary place, but if it's not scary, then it's not going to be good.
We all have a ton of passion, and we all have just enough crazy to pull this off.
We've gone from continuing to make Halo games to doing something which certainly draws on our past experiences and plays to our strengths, but it's new and exciting. It's going to take on a life of its own.
We didn't even know how big Halo was going to get. How can anything be bigger than Halo? We'll find out.